And moving on, the NOPD also needs your help finding this woman. She's accused of punching a cook in a Bourbon Street restaurant because she wasn't pleased with her food. Officers say the cook escorted her out of the restaurant, but she later returned with a gun. They say she pointed it at the cook and demanded a refund. She then allegedly fired a shot through the wall before leaving on Bourbon Street. If you know anything about the cases we're reporting this morning, call Crime Stoppers at 822-1111.